Hey everyone, we're here at Diesel Power Source to break down two of our most popular turbos for the 6.7 Cummins. The HE300VG stock drop-in replacements and the S300 Turbonator.
Both of these are actually drop-in, but both are for the 6.7 Cummins, but they serve different goals. Today we're going to keep it simple and we're going to break down how they're both unique.
These right here are the HE300VG stock replacement turbos. This one here is a direct replacement for the 2007.5 up to the 2018. This one here is for the 2019 up to the 2024. They're available with a stock wheel size or a 63 or 66 wheel size for a little more performance.
No calibration, no fabrication, no modification necessary. Just put them in, install it, and drive away.
These are your go-to.
They perform just like a stock turbo, but they have better materials. They're more reliable than a reman turbo.
Now this one, the S300 Turbonator VGT, is a completely different animal than the stock OEM replacements.
This is an S300 performance upgrade. This also is a direct replacement on a 6.7 Cummins, just like these are. However, it's based on a completely different technology. This is our own Diesel Power Source patented variable geometry technology.
It also uses a ball bearing center section.
This can bolt right up to your own stock manifold, or you can use one of our stock replacement high performance two-piece manifolds. You still get the quick spool up and have your exhaust brake, but you get a huge jump in airflow, power, efficiency, and durability. This turbo is made for those who want to tow heavy or just want better performance, yet still want a drivable truck.
To sum it up, the HE300VG turbos are a direct replacement for stock. The Turbonator VGT uses a ball bearing center section and it gives you better spool up and exhaust braking.
Either way, they're direct replacement, and either way, you're getting Diesel Power Source testing and engineering and durability behind your turbo.